Bollywood stars who are drug addict. Suraj Pancholi. Suraj Pancholi went into depression when he lost his girlfriend Jia Khan, and after that, Mishap, he started taking drugs. Gauri Khan. Gauri Khan is addicted to drugs like cocaine and marijuana. She was even caught in Berlin airport with illegal drugs. Fardeen Khan. He could be one of the famous actors in Bollywood, but his drug addiction ruined his Bollywood career. Ranbir Kapoor. Rishi Kapoor's son Ranbir Kapoor was caught in red-handed when he was taking drugs at 14. Suzanne Khan. Famous celebrity Suzanne started taking abusive substances when she got divorced from Hrithik Roshan. Sanjay Dutt. Sanjay lost his all Bollywood career and fame because of getting addicted to drugs and alcohol. Manisha Koirala. Manisha was seriously addicted to drugs. After surviving with cancer, she stopped taking those substances. Honey Singh. Popular yo-yo Honey Singh was admitted in rehab for taking cocaine and heroin in an extreme level. Prateek Babbar. Prateek Babbar was sent to rehab for his serious addiction towards drugs and alcohol. Now he is leading his clean life. Mamta Kulkarni. Mamta's possession of drugs ruined her acting career in Bollywood. Parveen Pabbi. Glamorous actress Parveen Pabbi started taking drugs after her breakup with Mahesh Bhatt. Raveena Tandon. Raveena was also a drug-addicted heroine in Bollywood. She started abusing substances when Akshay broke up with her. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.